the onset of summer will coincide with soaring political temperatures in the country, as four states and a union territory will see electoral heat in March end and in April. The Election Commission of India announced the poll schedule for Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Pondicherry in the south, West Bengal and Assam in the east. The assembly elections in Bengal will be Chief Minister and Trinamool Congress Chief Mamata Banerjee's biggest test yet in the face of a saffron onslaught. While Assam will see the ruling BJP face a challenge from a plethora of coalitions. Among the two southern states, Congress nurtures hope of returning to power in Kerala. In Tamil Nadu, two national parties will piggyback on local players, Congress on DMK and BJP on the AIADMK. On the other hand, Pondicherry is heading for an interesting fight amid defections from Congress to the BJP, leading to the president's rule. In Kerala, the BJP, which had polled about 15% vote in the year 2016, will make a pitch to establish itself as a third force. To find a foothold in Tamil Nadu, the party is experimenting with caste equations by promoting Dalits and OBC faces. The Congress, which is grappling with leadership issue, has a grim chances in Bengal, where it is contesting in alliance with the left, but is looking at making some gain in the Assam. But the party's main focus is on Kerala, especially because Rahul Gandhi is MP from Wayanad. Though the LDF's performance in the local body polls is a cause of worry for the Congress-led UDF.